Lahaina Hawaii, with the ball in his hands and plenty of open spaces on the basketball court beckoning, Notre Dame senior guard Matt Farrell looked like he could go wherever he wanted, whenever he wanted Monday against Chaminade. Then he did. Looking more like the shoot-first guard that his head coach has pushed him to be since summer, Farrell got his offensive game going early and often in the quarterfinal game of the Maui Jim Maui Invitational at the Lahaina Civic Center. Farrell connected on 9 of 12 shots and scored a career-high 27 points, including 16 in the first half, as number 13 Notre Dame, 4-0, advanced to Tuesday's semifinals with an 83-56 victory over the Division II host school. Farrell came into the contest averaging a career-best 15.3 per game. Farrell left for good with 4:07 remaining, and the Irish up 27. Monday's game ended at 10:53 p.m. South Bend time, 5:53 out in the Pacific. Fellow senior captain Vonzie Colson continued to do what he normally does, get points and rebounds by bunches. Colson scored 23 points with 8 rebounds. He also finished with a team-high plus-minus with a +33. Matty and Vonzie set the tone for us, said Irish coach Mike Bray. Winners of 4 in a row, to open a season for the second straight year, and third in the last 4, Notre Dame led by as many as 30 after having its 9-point lead cut to 6 early in the second half. We have a lot of confidence in each other, Farrell said. We have fun playing with each other. Playing in his fourth collegiate game, Irish freshman DJ Harvey hit for double figures for a second straight one. After a career-high 16 points last week against Chicago State, Harvey returned Monday with 12. I was very impressed with DJ Harvey, said Irish coach Mike Bray. He continues to give us great stuff off the bench. Much of everything the Irish did, though, was set up by their senior captain. Farrell hit for 8 points the first 4:29, then had 12 in the first 5:43. His season high of 18 came last week at home against Chicago State. Farrell flew by that number early in the second half. 5 quick ones gave him 21 and pushed the Irish advantage back into double digits. This is Notre Dame's third appearance in the tournament and first since 2008. It also was part of the 1993 field and carried a 3-3 all-time record into Monday's game. Notre Dame advanced to play the winner of the Michigan-LSU game, which was the last game of the first day of the tournament. Marquette and number 6 Wichita State opened the top half of the bracket with wins. The Shockers erased an 18-point deficit to California before roaring back to win. The Irish led by as many as 14 points in the first half. Allowing 5 unanswered points the final minute, Notre Dame took a 9-point lead into the locker room. That after holding Chaminade without a basket for over 6 minutes in one active defensive stretch. Our defense was excellent, Bray said. This team has wanted to have a defensive identity. We really moved our feet and defended well. Notre Dame made it look relative easy the first 20 minutes despite seeing 2 starters, TJ Gibbs and Rex Pfluger, combined for 1 point. Gibbs, who was averaging 17.7 coming in, was scoreless in the first half. The Silver's words led for all of 22 seconds. Working the sideline in a t-shirt,